you and Gayle were married for 40 years.
Yeah.
Tell me what your life together was like.
Well, I met Gayle in college. I was dating one of her childhood friends at the time who dumped me, and so that turned out to be a good thing.
Very good thing, yeah.
And one night I was at my parents' house and Gayle was rehearsing some music with my sister and her sister. They sang a trio. And after she left, she went out to get in her car, and I told my sister that I was interested in her. She said, well, I dare you to go jump in her car. So I did.
Of course.
So I did. And that's when she didn't know if this was a date or what, but I asked for a ride. And I didn't need to go anywhere, but I asked for a ride nonetheless.
Where did you ask for a ride to?
Actually, she was going up to a church service, and so I said, can I take a ride with you to the church service? You know, she said, okay. And I sat with her, and then she brought me back later. And from there, I asked her out, and the relationship grew. I knew early on that this was the right girl for me. I fell in love early and knew I wanted to marry her. And our life together was really quite easy. The relationship never had a lot of struggles. We made some decisions early on about how we would do our marriage and our life.